We got any twisting fans in here? Like a bit of twisting, yeah. Lovely. We got an Alvin and the Chipmunks fans in here. Poor mate.
Oh dear.
Okay, for the more mature people in here, have we got any Pinky and Perky fans in here? Great. More Pinky and Perky in Alvin and the Chipmunks. I might have to do that. It's good. But it's a great twisty one. Any of you that don't know how to twist, do you know how to twist on the front here? Do you know how to twist? No, okay, it's very, very easy, very simple. What you got to do is, you got to act like you've just got out of the bath, alright? Or shower, it doesn't matter, as long as you're wet, it doesn't matter. And then you get a towel, and you've got to dry yourself up by putting it around your bum, right? And what do you do with a towel around your bum? You go like that, don't you? Dry your bum, right? And just move your feet, on the balls of your feet, the opposite way. And then move up and down. And that's it, that's twisting, that's all it is.
Okay. Like as if you go in between.
Chubby checker may be difficult, but it really isn't. You see, oh, did you do what? Yeah, not that way. No, don't do that way. No. Keep to the side. Not that way. No, not that way. So anyway, there's a great little song by a chap called Chubby Checker. And it's also, it was done by Alvin and the Chipmunks and Pinky and Perky, done a version of it as well. And we might have them coming along, we'll see. This is called Let's Twist Again. Come on, everybody, clap your hands. Oh, we're looking good. We're gonna sing my song. It won't take long. We're gonna do the twist, and it goes like this. Come on, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Come on, let's twist again, like we did last year. I knew you remember when things are really.
Yeah.